Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Captain Dr. Spock, and we are playing The Hunter, Call of the Wild. Today, even though it's today and it's early morning, we are gonna actually... I think I've just pressed the wrong button. Oh, actually, you can see it there. We are on Hope Side Quest number 2. Mission log now. There we go. We are to travel to Balmont, which is where we are, around this nice little lake here. And we are to harvest a black-tailed deer at night. So, I am going to, I suppose, rest until nightfall, and then we are gonna start a hiking around, and we're gonna use the bow for this. We're gonna night hunt a deer with the bow. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. We're gonna get rested up and wait for darkness to fall, and then we will get the hunt started. Oh, I wish I was recording for that. I can't really. Wait a second.
These lands are wild, but people have been living and coming here for hundreds of years. There are lots of remnants, both large and small, of their time here. Now, since this is federal land, any historical artifacts you find belong to the state and must be turned in. To encourage that, however, the Office of Archaeology and Historic Preservation will provide a finder's fee for authentic artifacts.
Oh, cool. So I did just find a little, a sheriff's badge. I wish I would have recorded that, but there was a sheriff's badge on top of this, and, one sec, guys, I will find the little tab thing for you. Ah, yes, so, you go to your codex, you go to the Pacific Northwest, and you come down to Artifacts, World War I Badge 4, Sacrifice and Survival. Oh, I can't move it around, but that's what we just found there, so... Very cool. They just added that to the game. I'm not going to say they just added it, but it is new. I haven't seen it before, so that's awesome. I like it. But yeah, we are now on the hunt for a blacktail? Yes, a blacktail in the night. So, guys, that is our hunting point search thing goal right now. Am I crouched? No. Okay. But yeah. How you guys been? Been doing good? Anything going on out there? There's a female. We don't want the female. We want a buck. We're gonna hunt us down a buck. But it's good to see that we're already getting very old. Good to see that we're already getting signs and calls and. In fact, let's give it a little doble. No, let's see here. It's been a little bit since I pressed all these buttons. You know, I actually don't know if that's what I think it is. I don't know if that's for deer. That might be for something else, but I know that's for deer. Okay. And how's this gonna look? Oh, yeah. Okay. So I usually would turn the light off if I was playing by myself, but since I got you guys with me, and I'm pretty sure you don't want to just stare at a pitch black dark screen like so. Oh, hold on. All the wrong buttons here. Okay, there we go. Yeah. So, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to look at something like this, so we're gonna keep it like that. That also is how I see tracks. I can't remember, slash, I don't know. Oh, examine track. I don't know if the light is a deterrent. I don't know if the animals see the light. It is possible. But then again, I don't know if that's her giving me a warning call because I'm walking. I'm walking with the wind. That's never good. Let's get my map out here. Make sure I'm actually walking the right way. Let's actually pull the big one up. Yeah. This is perfect. We can go down into here. That'll work. So yeah, guys, I will stumble and fumble through the darkness here until I get my senses onto an animal that we're gonna stalk, hunt, and kill. So I'll bring you guys back in just a moment. This would almost make for a really good horror game. Or at least, you know, partly a really good horror game. This whole, like, flashlight, and you turn it off and it's off. Is it becoming daylight? I'll have to look into that real quick, make sure it's not. Oh man, we just had something call up over here. Yeah, there we go. Just so we're not sitting in the dark. I do notice that they've changed the stealth bars. Some of the updates. It's been a while since I've played, so I'm a little out of date. I'll have to go back and look. But it looks like possibly they may have adjusted how the stealth works. They may have actually got the stealth doing what it should be doing now. Like, I'm making... Well, it says I'm making no sound, but that could be due to the brush that I'm walking in or something of the sort. But we're going to actually stand up and get over here to this ledge so we can see what's going on. We did just get a call from a buck. So... we're going to see if we can't locate. Oh, was that it right there? That's a doe. Oh, that's the doe. That's not what we want. But she's coming in fast. She doesn't seem to mind the light at all. Okay. You're not what I want. I need you to go away. Please. Pretty please. It is weird shining a light right on the animal and it not reacting to it, but how would they expect you to hunt at night, you know? And I understand. Instantly calms it down and starts walking again. Look at that. Although that's not what we're looking for. Is that a deer right there? Do I got binoculars? Anything that will allow me to see distance? Hey, wait a second. I'm looking for a blacktail. I think you're a whitetail. That doesn't even help me. Oh. Oh, the problems. No, I was wrong. These are blacktail. Oh, is that the buck? Oh, there's another doe. You know, okay, yeah, I was gonna say, you're like right on top of me, dear. I am uncomfortable by this. There's another blacktail. Okay, so these are all blacktail. Where is... the buck? But yeah, this is chaos. Oh. Okay, warning call, of course. What are you doing, dear? Do you even know what you're doing? I don't think so. Well, you're coming right for me again, so... let's just stand up and walk. Not worried about those deer anymore. Not what I was looking for. Yeah, that's right, you better run away. I'll bring you guys back in a minute here. There's a number of noises they've added to the night of this game. Man. I live in Washington, Northwest. I don't think I've heard these kinds of sounds before. Oh man, guys. Listen. That is awesome. That is a really cool sound effect for loose rock. That is like spot on. I am really happy with that one. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, guys, check it out. That is awesome. That's a great looking moon. I like how there's actually reflections of the moon off the plants and stuff. Hold on. Let's get the good old binoculars out. Whatever button that is. There we go. Oh wait. Oh, it almost comes into view. Is it moving? Does the moon move? That's the true question. Oh yeah, it moves. That's awesome. Nice. Very nice. Spock is satisfied. Spock is happy. I do have a couple more of these banging animal at nights on the lineup already. But don't worry. The next Call of the Wild episode will not be a night hunt. We will definitely get a day hunt in because these night hunts are almost kind of painful. Almost kind of painful. So just bear with me, guys. Right, I'm just kind of... Basically, you guys are literally playing the game with me. We're just... Every episode's kind of one of the mission things, so hope you guys have been enjoying them. I didn't think this one would be quite as hard as it has been. In fact, I think I ended an episode without getting an animal bagged on this. Maybe two episodes ago. Ooh. Okay, just a coyote. Just a coyote, that's okay. Working our way over to these fields over here. Let's see what we can see, and hopefully we find us a nice black-tailed buck. I tell ya what. Oh, well, okay, here we go. We're on to something now. Oh, we're on to two somethings now. Well, that... Coyote's lucking out today. I'm not looking for it. We were just gonna go check out that point of interest there. And pretty much right as I started walking towards it, we got blasted by a mating call. So, we are going to start our creep. And I'll bring you guys back once I get some eye visuals, or if we make it to that point of interest. One of the two, whichever comes first, you will see. So, I've already looked at this point of interest, but I think since the updates, it's kind of reset some things, so if we check the map now... Oh no! It didn't... Okay. I guess it didn't change anything. Anyway. You can collect 100 XP when you go check these things out. That's cool. Very, very cool. But I'll bring you guys back once I get a visual here, and... Yeah. Get some eyes on the prize! Oh, there he is. He's just right over here somewhere, so I guess we have to be nice and easy now. And the crawl begins. He just gave us a warning call, so technically been warned. We need to be easy and careful from here on out. I really don't like the fact that it's just a wall of bushes. in front of me. Oh, here it comes, guys. Gotta try and make a shooting lane. Oh. He's right on top of me. Oh man. Oh, come around that tree. Oh, he's not dead. Well, okay, let's just calm down. I think I did hit a little high. That's okay though. I think I made him poo himself. Yeah. Made him poo himself a little bit there. Whoops. Let's check and see what we hit here. Vitals. Just now. It's just nice and easy. Ain't no reason to rush him. I hope that was... Honestly, I bet that was a whitetail. Oh yeah, he didn't make it far at all. Yep. Guess what, guys? I bagged me a really nice white-tailed deer. I tell you what. Yeah, I was a little high there. I need to shoot more. I should have shot more down and low, but, I mean... Really wasn't that bad. It was still a kill. Yeah. Wasn't what we were looking for, but... It was still a kill nonetheless. Now we actually gotta go find a blacktail, so I'll bring you guys back once we get another call going here, and I should get out of this kill area. And, yeah. Got way too excited. Should've known it would've been a whitetail. So, I hiked all the way out here looking for that blacktail. It bagged me a whitetail. So I'm gonna go back where I seen them blacktail doe. We're gonna hunt in that area. Obviously, I'm pretty sure we'll have a little bit better chance, there we go. Of actually bagging a blacktail where there's blacktail deer, so... Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit of a jog back, but we're okay with that. I'll bring you guys back in just a minute. Well, we just stumbled upon some black-tail doe footprints, so... That's a start. Now we just need to find a black-tail buck track, and then we'll really be on the hot water, I tell you what. Oh, night hunting. How I'm just not very impressed with you. I much more prefer day hunting. That is very, very sure. Although, I do like this. Leaves a little trail wherever I've been. A little crazy eight here. Round up my eight a little bit. Here we go. Ridiculous. I love it! This is a great game. Like, that is a level of detail you don't see in many other games. To accurately depict your path in the grass. Love it. Just wunderbar, yeah! Oh, it's a whitetail. Never mind. Well, why not? Let's bag it since he's followed us this far. He was really far away from me when he first called out. And I even turned around and ran away from him. So, since he so badly wants to hunt down McCall, we're gonna hunt him down! Oh, guys. Ooh. He came out of the bushes and right back in the bushes. That was terrifying. He's right there. Not a blacktail, but a whitetail. Still a deer. Hello? Okay. Thought I heard a footstep off to my left, but no, I didn't. Boom! Holy shit! I thought it was gonna drop him! Well, let's check the blood spot. Oh yeah, he didn't make it far. I'm pretty sure that's him all piled up on himself over there. I do enjoy how quiet the bow is. Vitals. Blood splatter. Blood everywhere. Yeah, he didn't make it very far. That's okay. Bleed rate high. Yeah. I love the bow. Cannot get over how amazing this thing is. Oh! Same exact kill, just like the last one. Ugh, man. I really gotta learn how to aim this thing. Okay, so we just had a little issue there. Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, we just had a little issue. My recorder was not actually recording some of this stuff. So what had just happened was we completed the... What was it? This one. We investigated three different bears. We ID'd three different bear tracks, which opened up dialogue for this new Jonathan Trampfire guy that has been getting closer and closer to these bears, and he's been trying to get a picture of this group of bears. He would pay us to do it. We also have a chance to do some coyote control with the Fiona Faules, which also opened up. And then we also are still on our Hope mission to harvest a blacktail at night. We also have Doc's mission to harvest a whitetail at night. Right now, I am going to, since I've been on this for so long, we're going to harvest a blacktail doe to complete Hope's mission, and then you guys get to choose down in the comments below what we go to next. You know, just all you gotta do is type bear, coyote, or whitetail. Yeah, bear, coyote, or whitetail. And that will determine what hunt we go on next. I have the call for the coyote. I'm pretty sure all I need to do is take a picture of the bears. And the whitetail hunt would be kind of like this, except we're hunting whitetail. We're not hunting blacktail. It's a little creature. And we got this doe right downwind of us, which isn't good. I don't even know why I bothered calling there. I think it's just habit. Get that located out. Now we're just gonna kinda creep on up this hill here. What? They around here somewhere, I know as they are, so I'll bring you guys back just a second once I get eyes on. Oh wait, right up there, okay, yeah, I'll bring you guys back once I get eyes on here. Oh, here we go. I would just say, fuck it, let's shoot her from air, but I am not gonna miss. Take that chance. Let's just make sure that this is even what we're looking for. Blacktail, of course. But it sounds like there's one much closer. Oh, I don't like this. Definitely sound like there... Definitely sound like there was one closer than this, but... Oh, right there. Is that also a... Yes, okay. Let's just get all rested and posted up here. One of them's gonna have to come over to me. We'll just give it one more of these real quick. Hey! Hey, you! Yeah, that's right. Stop you right in your tracks. Okay. Yeah. Which one's gonna make it to me first? Oh! Oh! Which one? Which one? You. You're gonna just walk away like it never even... That's not good. Well, I'll bring you guys back in just a minute. Oh, hold on. This is never good. Is that a bad shot? No, I think that was a bad shot. That's not good at all. I'll bring you guys back in just a moment. Honestly, I thought that shot was a lot better than what it looked like. But I guess not. We'll just have to find out. We're almost to the deer again, and I just got a call from it, so called out to me, so back there it is right there. Okay. One second, guys. Oh, there's three of them here, and that's a problem. I don't know which one is mine. So one of these animals is wounded already, but none of these animals is displaying the characteristics of being wounded. I think it might be the one to the north? Uh-oh. Don't you- That's okay. That wasn't the deer. That wasn't the one that we were looking for. Okay? Okay. Pretty sure the one that I was looking for is right up here. I'll bring you guys back in just a second. Right? Yeah, I'll bring you guys back in just a second here. Oh wait, there it is. Okay, yeah. Yeah, let me get a little bit closer and then I'll get you guys on the kill cam. Oh. Right on top of me. I'm pretty sure that was a completely missed shot. Oh, there's the wounded deer right there. Right there. Hold on, guys, I'll bring you back. Oh, wait a second. There it is, right there. So, that right there is, why you take a little bit more time to aim your shots. I've hit this bone in every single animal today. Let me go check and make sure I didn't hit another animal, and I will bring you guys right back. Yeah, nope, that was it. That was the one that I was going for. Very nice. Well, guys, thank you very much for stopping in today and checking out my little hunt, my night hunt I had going on here. Could have gone a little bit smoother, but, you know, technically we did bag two nice bucks. I just basically bagged that doe to finish up the mission, which moves us on to... What are you doing, game? There we go. Moves us on to the next... Oh, thanks. Doc21, he's the one that says to do that. Okay, but next on, we're going to be doing either capturing pictures of bears, two bears in one picture, or we're going to use the predator caller and harvest up two coyotes. If you guys want to see one or the other, you guys let me know in the comments down below. Either put coyote or bear, or if you want to see that next night hunt, let me know down below too by putting whitetail. And that will be the next Call of the Wild video. If you guys don't vote, then I will just choose what I want to do, because, well, if I don't have any guidelines, then I'm gonna make my own. But guys, other than that, thank you very much for stopping in today. It was a wonderful time having you here. I hope you guys enjoyed the show, and y'all have a good day. I'll catch y'all on the flip side. This is Captain Dr. Spock signing out.